Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up the Signal Secure Messaging app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Signal is an open-source secure messaging platform that offers chat, file transfer, voice, and video call services. But unlike other messaging platforms, such as WhatsApp and Facebook Messenger, all communications on Signal are encrypted from end-to-end at all times, helping ensure your privacy and security. You can currently install and use Signal on your iPhone, iPad, or Android phone, but not currently on an Android tablet. Setting up Signal on your device only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to set up Signal on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Install the latest version of the Signal app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then launch the app. You'll land on this screen. Step 2. Tap Continue to accept the terms and privacy policy associated with using Signal. The next screen prompts you to turn on permissions for Signal. Step 3. Tap Enable Permissions. The next screen prompts you to enter a phone number. Step 4. Enter the phone number associated with your iOS or Android device and then tap Next. The next screen prompts you to enter the code that was sent to that phone number. Step 5. Enter the code you received and then tap Next. The next screen asks if you want to securely transfer your account and messages from an older device to this one. In this example, I'll tap Register without transferring. The next screen will prompt you to create a PIN. Step 6. Enter the PIN you want to use twice and then tap Next. The next screen will prompt you to set up your profile information. Step 7. Tap to choose a profile picture and then enter your first and last name. Tap Save after entering this information. You'll land on your Signal home screen. Tap the pencil icon to see a list of contacts who have Signal that you can automatically start communicating with through the messaging platform. Alternatively, you can also invite other friends to use Signal from this screen, find someone based on their phone number, or create a new contact group. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.